This is my imitation of somebody I know. Notice the excess of mint in my now famous mojito.